There's a bunch of gear, a bunch of technology happening on the table. We're getting into the good stuff now, right?
We are.
You know what? Before you configure some of the other good stuff, mm-hmm. it's a good idea to have a good understanding, I suppose, of the administrative portals that are available. Do you want to dive in?
Absolutely. Just before we dive in too far, let's just mention that the Customer Enterprise Administrator, the CEA, and the Customer Group Administrator, the CGA, are probably going to use these tools a lot.
Yeah. All right. Very good. Well, let's have a look.
Okay. So the first tool we're going to look at is the UC Self-Service Portal. Now, the CEA is the administrator who will use this. Mm-hmm. The CGA generally won't have access to it.
Okay, good.
And you use the UCSS to do the things that involve arguably costing money. Mm-hmm. That's probably right. The way I'd characterise it.
Yeah.
You can order new users and assign them with service packs.
Yep.
You can order handsets. You can order headsets. So it's about, if you like, providing the resources that the Tippett Enterprise needs in order to then be able to set it up so that users can actually take and make phone calls,
right.
use their soft clients and do all the other things that make Tippett such a rich environment.
Okay, so the CEA will have authorization to do that.
When Tippett Provisioning mm-hmm. actually first sets Tippett up for a company or mm-hmm. for a customer, mm-hmm. then the Customer Enterprise Administrator will receive authorization. They'll have a login. They'll be able to hit the website and be able to, if you like, do all of the things that I just talked about.
Okay, good. So shall we dive right in now?
Well, before we do, there's something else I need to show you.
Okay.
The next one we want to have a look at is the Tippett Administration Portal. Now, just a tip for people who are familiar with Tippett or have been around for a while, you may have heard this in the past referred to as Compilot.
Right, okay.
And that's really just a reference to the underlying software that's used in order to provide these services. Now, the Tippett Administration Portal could be used by the CEA, could be used by the CGA. Mm-hmm. It depends on what type of task is being used and whether or not it's the sort of thing that the CEA might be doing down to CGA equivalent level as well. So what you'll find is, depending on how big your enterprise is, if you've got quite a number of sites and some of those sites are big, mm-hmm. then the CGA for a given site might do a lot of the provisioning work that goes on there.
Okay.
After users have been ordered, after handsets have arrived and all the other things, all the configuration activity, that might be something the CGA does. So the CEA has a little bit less on their plate.
Right. Okay. Should we dive right in now?
Well, we're going to dive in a lot more in upcoming videos, okay. So maybe we'll just park it for now.
All right, there you go.